after all the woodwork is done, the barrels are fitted to the receivers, the color case hardening is done, the woodwork is done, then the rifle's ready to go out. But before we ship it, we test fire every rifle to see if we can find any defect or little idiosyncrasy that we don't like.